On behalf of the staff and management of the National Professor Company, we are welcoming Honorable Speaker, Parliament and his team to the conference room of the National Professor Company. Over the years, we have been able to very much development, and I must also commend the government of the team for giving us the opportunity to expand the operations of Papa Stock. When I took over Papa Stock in the year 2017, first quarter of 2017, it was only operational in three regions. Today, as we speak, we are all over the region, in all the 16 regions. We have our various offices that are attached to the various regional agri-development units, because we are under the Ministry of Food and Agriculture. Free SHS was established, and Papa Stock was asked to take the feeding component of the free medication. We have done our best over the years. From the year 2017 to date, we are responsible for the feeding component of the free senior high school program. Our major challenge has to do with the other aspect of Papa Stock, which is stocking. So, Honorable Speaker, the second function of Papa Stock, which is stocking for the National Reserve, is very key and critical. And we think your good office should look at that and assist us, whereby we can stock for short term and long term. The warehouses I mentioned earlier, like I said, they are community-based warehouses, but we need bigger warehouses of bigger capacities that can hold for a very long time. Currently, Ghana is holding stocks for ECOWAS Food Security Reserve. We actually won that contract somewhere in 2016. We lost the bid to buy, but rather won the bid to stock. But today, I'm sure if they are going to open tender for us to bid, with the introduction of the planting for food and jobs, we'll be able to also get the opportunity to win a bid to buy and also to store at the same time.
It's a real surprise visit, but I had to do this because of the urgent need for us in government to respond to the cries of our people. I decided to first get in touch with you, and then from here we'll be going to the Ghana Innovation Program. We're hearing rumors, but now it's surfaced, and therefore it's something that we have to work on as a nation. The rumors were the effect that very good initiatives by earlier governments seem to have been meeting some challenges. One of the good initiatives was this institution, the creation of the National Food Buffer Stock Company, because you know the objectives of such a company and its effect on the national economy and on the lives of the people. Know how food is critical for our lives. It's one of the five most essential ingredients of human life. Apart from air, water, I think the next thing is what? Food. The idea of the staff strength, the head of the care and nationally, and two sources of funding of the program. How reliable they are, and whether we could assist in that direction. Well, from your presentation, it looks like we're having challenges with reaching out or achieving one of the serious objectives, which is the price stabilization. Be able to buy at the harvest stage, stock them, and then use that to try and prevent the price escalation. I'm aware that our neighbors usually come in at that time to buy and stock. And during the lean season, they then now come to sell to Ghanaians at very exorbitant prices. So this issue of funding of the organization is very critical. I will have to look at what are the sources of funding and how reliable are they. Private sector investors who are looking for places to invest. This is one of the areas you can invest and get good returns. I think their attention is being drawn to it, and I want to call on all of them to do so. They may be able to even give better terms than what you're getting from the Agri Development Bank. So with this, I want to thank you for the opportunity and thank our brothers and sisters from the media for their presence. And I trust that they will definitely bring this out.
These are my staff, even men and women who are
here. Good morning to you.
Therefore, whatever you do here in terms of the food, please go for nothing less than quality stuff. And don't try, because of personal interest, to doctor any figure, as he just stated. If yes, you can look at the numbers of enrollment. But those numbers could also be taken away. You can go to a school that gets 150, maybe the mother 250. So you have to have a way of even cross-checking that to make sure that really what they give you is the right figure. And so I want to thank you for the services you are doing, congratulate you, and say keep working hard. Don't think that people don't know what you're doing. They say that good no loss. That's the common man's language.
Yeah.
Whatever good thing you do, God will bless you. Don't worry about the other individuals. They are competitors, so they may not be blessing you. But God is watching you, and He will bless you sometimes with surprises. You call it luck. It's not. It's the grace of the Almighty God.
Amen.
Okay? So thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.